Hello, Virgo. This is your monthly reading for the month of October. I am Leonard, and this is LT Tarot. So I have pulled three Oracle cards for you from the Wisdom of Trees Oracle. And basically, the Eastern Cottonwood means to connect with the entire world around you, and both living and inert things, and good things will come. The Hawthorn is to believe in the magic of the world, to believe in the magic that helps guide you in your journey throughout your days. And the Monterey Pine is believing in yourself and being able to be one with nature. So your block of nine that I pulled earlier tells me that there was heartbreak previously in the past, and that you had to make a choice, and that choice you had to make was all about love, and that love is coming with the Knight of Pentacles, and the Knight of Pentacles is coming with the world, who is bringing change into your life because you wanted a wish and your wish is being fulfilled, and that judgment is coming, ending this Five of Cups moment that has you kind of clinging on your pentacles a little bit. So you are holding on to something, but you are in Empress mode right now, and that the High Priest is here offering his guidance, in which you are more nurturing, regardless of whether you're a man or a woman. And that you had many battles that you had to fight, but the Emperor is here offering his love with the Knight of Cups. So let's get started on clarifying some of these cards. So, Virgo, why is the Three of Swords here for Virgo? Tell me about the Three of Swords here for Virgo. Almost. Why is the Three of Swords here for Virgo? Okay. So it was an immature love with a Page of Coins. Love nonetheless, because I made an offer with an Ace of Coins. Why is the Two of Wands here? Tell us about the Two of Wands. So with that particular decision, you had to have strength to walk away from it because there was too many swords in your back. So tell us about the Lovers. The Lovers has you in contemplation with the Four of Swords. Swords. too many cards. And I will take those two. So, the four swords, we have temperance, and you are no longer walking away from your five of cups. Your five of cups are no longer overturned. So love is in your life, it looks like, or that you healed from it. So why is the Knight of Pentacles here? Woohoo! Oh, you got the star, so it's a wish fulfillment by somebody who from an earth sign, so Virgo, Taurus, or so why is the world here? So you got your wish fulfillment for a Knight of Pentacles. So why is the world here? Queen of Coins. Wow. So you are definitely in your element. But it's causing you anxiety and restless nights. Why is the star here? Tell us about the star. Why is the star here? Communication with a fire sign. So Leo, Sagittarius, or Aries is coming in, offering that love. And why is judgment here? Tell us about judgment. Just a mess flipper. Judgment clarified by judgment. Okay. So, judgment is here. Creating a better situation, maybe? In which truth is being spoken by a Knight of Swords. Or just an air sign in general. Why is Five of Cups here? Tell us about Five of Cups for Virgo for the month of October. Queen on the board, I believe. Yep, King and Queen. So why is the King here? because he's offering his coin to you. Which is a small offer and causes you to go into hermit mode because of it. That's why you're in five of cups mode. So four of pentacles. Why is four of pentacles here? Why is four of pentacles here? You are feeling left out in the cold. Why is five of pentacles here? This is... because you're tired of fighting. You have fought many battles to earn all those wands. You want balance of your issues have been won easily. You're also waiting on your coins to come in love with the King of Cups because ships are waiting to come in, but you have your Nine of Coins. Okay, so any other advice you have for Virgo? Eight of Wands, there's going to be communication, so we have a lot to travel. Any other advice you have for Virgo for the month of October? In regards to the spread. The Queen of Pentacles. Okay. So communication will be coming in from somebody who is loving and caring. And this is a lot of cards, but okay. It will be balanced communication. You won't be looking at it, but it'll be an offer from a Knight of Cups. And that offer is coming in with the Ace of Wands. Okay. And at the bottom of the deck is another Ace of Cups. Five of Swords, Knight of Pentacles, Five of Pentacles, and Page of Wands, and the Emperor. So, that is your reading. So, you're doing okay.